Alright. So, hello everyone. Me and my cousin over here have this grand idea of kicking all the barrels in Rock Deep Galactic into not the launch bay, but the actual drop pod. And as you can see, we have a little group going there. We're going to try to get the rest of them. I am shit kicking barrels, so I am just going to try to grab as many as I can.
You see, there's a unique dialogue option for when you get all of them into the launch bay, which is really easy, but I want to see if there's one for getting all 25 barrels inside of the actual drop pod itself. More difficult to do. Well, one's in the launch bay. We will deal with those later.
Yeah, deal with those later, because once we get as many as we can in the actual launch bay.
Yeah, I really felt that one. I figured out the key.
No!
I got it.
I swear I was not doing it on purpose.
You're sticking around though, weren't you? You're dancing.
I kept jumping from first to the third person. There we go.
Do I have to do that as well?
No, no!
To bring them up here.
No.
All the way around.
I found the green one.
Yeah, that one's important.
That should be the last one.
Don't worry, I'm all
past
the mission.
Yes, you should have. Right. Let's get some music up in this.
Let me go try to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Got 11 so far.
Oh, yeah. I have a little...
I don't see 14 down here.
You have 14 not accounted for?
Well, I don't see 14, but you're probably like, I don't know, 8.
Maybe set you free. I am in misery.
There's 3 missing.
Yeah, I see all 3 of them, but they're way at the fucking top. No, I just have to kick it really fucking hard. Yo, dude! You're in the perfect spot!
Alright, I'll see if I can prevent it from falling.
Did it fall?
Yeah.
Damn it! Alright, here's the hardest one. Yo, I kicked that thing hard. Yeah! Saved it. Sweet. So you have all 25 down there?
Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22,
23, 24, 25.
Yep, that's all of them.
Alright.
I wonder what the green one's.
I don't know.
I got some bad news.
What?
We run out of space.
What?
We are running out of space in the drop pod.
Oh, we got plenty of space. Shit. Dude, what if we can't undo the barrels? Like, What if, like, we do the space thing, or the gravity, and, like, we can't hold the barrels at bay?
I don't know.
Well, then we gotta restart!
I don't know, you wanna try and go down there and see if somehow you can get them out?
Fuck, I'll try!
The green one's gotta go last, though.
Oh, for sure. You'd be the one to do this, dude.
Alright, here's the tip. I'll show it to you. Ready? So, if you get in front of the barrel and look down at it... Look over at me. Look over at me. If you look down at it, you have to be not right up next to it, but kind of a little bit behind it. You have to double-click E, look up, and move forward all at the same time, like this. See how I got here? I'll see if I can get it.
Yo, dude, try this one.
I got some serious air. No, it has to be further back from me, because it needs like, space to launch. Like that. Okay.
You try to get this one upstairs, though.
You can't get him up the stairs.
You were fucking. You fucking what? You fucking what?
Fine, do the other one.
I got that on recording, so you better.
I haven't seen him long.
Sorry, LaBeouf. But you're all turned around. He's upon you now, and you see, there's blood on his face. My god, there's blood everywhere! Ready for your life from Shia LaBeouf. Shadows, Hollywood superstar Shia LaBeouf. Killing for your life, Shia LaBeouf. Killing for sport. No. I got nothing to prove, go ahead. Now it's dark, and you seem to have lost him, or hopelessly lost yourself. Stranded, murderer. Aha! In the distance, it's all cottage with a light on. Hope! Where's your leg? Ah, you're caught in a bear trap. Falling off your leg. Quiet. Let me to the cottage. Light. Quiet. There you go. Okay, babe. Damn. Oh!
They launch better when they launch.
Well, I had it on the first step. Yeah. I had it right there. It was perfect. So if you can get it right there again. He isn't dead. Sure, surprise! It's down your head and death in his eyes. But you do jiu-jitsu. Body slam, superstar, Shia LaBeouf. Well, you just keep doing the barrels. You did?
No, odds are I am.
Oh. I mean, worst comes to worst, we'll just do the anti-gravity and we'll get it out. You're finally safe from Shia LaBeouf.
Sometimes you just, like, kick it rather than pressing E.
Holy. Yo, there has to be. Ah, oh, damn it, almost had it. Oh! You gotta triple click E to do it. You have to triple click it, that's what it is. Damn it! I hope there's a dialogue, because if there isn't, this recording's for nothing. Damn it. Yeah, I'm trying to fix it. Mission control. Oh! Oh! No, look!
I'll save it.
I got it.
Go up the ladder and kick. Can you just bring the other ones over and be careful?
Yeah. For some reason the music's really loud. There we go.
Oh, you have music playing in the background while I record this?
Yeah, just quietly.
You get copyright strike.
Oh yeah. Forgot about that.
Yeah.
Hey, audio just cut back in. Yay.
Oh,
I'm sorry. I hope I turned my audio off for exactly 2 minutes and 38 seconds.
It's only been that long.
No, it's been a lot longer. Damn. Totally forgot about that. Because I was watching an anime before when I was doing another recording. And it struck the music for the ending out, because the ending was a YouTube video. Like, it had the audio as one of the YouTube songs. And it caught that, and like the barely in the background it caught it. So these they check.
Yeah. Well, it's a robot that does it.
Yeah. I just want to say, I'm a god. I'm a god. How bad's it looking?
Just don't clip.
Ah!
Yeah, be careful. Don't clip with them. You had to land on that one.
Yes, of course I did. I am in misery. This is the final barrel, the only green barrel. I wonder what happened if you got the green barrel inside of the green tube, way, way up top. Yeah, apparently that's it.
That was gonna take a lot longer.
Yeah, so did I. What's the key?
That.
It's pretty simple.
It's not really.
Could you please hurry up? Oh my god. Can't believe you. I have to do another cursory exam to make sure there's no other barrels we missed.
I counted them all.
You counted them all? I'm gonna double check.
There's no count on that one there, are you kidding me?
No! Check out here for any more barrels. I want to see this. Forgot I was recording.
The memorial hall is where we honor the fallen. Feel free to walk around and pay your respects.
Hmm. Alright, here it is.
So, there is a unique dialogue option for getting all 25 barrels throughout the ship inside of the launch bay down here, which is really simple. And if you do that, you can get a unique dialogue option. But, if you're curious, this is what would happen if we got all 25 barrels actually inside of the drop pod. That would be a unique dialogue option.
A much harder task.
Yes. So, this is the last one. It is green. The only green one.
We thought it would be fitting.
Let's see what happens.
Don't knock it off the edge!
Ready?
Go for it.
Seriously? Did you want to bring barrels with you during an orbital insertion?
I feel gypped.
Doesn't look like it.
I feel gypped.
I'm a bit disappointed.
Alright, well, all we need to do is go on a mission now. I'd say that's the only option. I want all these barrels on my next mission, so.
They don't come with us.
No. Go on, go. Jump in.
Come on, I'm ready.
I need a room. Alright, you gotta look at the barrels, though. They're gonna.
Everything is broken. Man, oh man. Yes, a task and a half. I don't think it was worth it. Alright, well, I'll record a little bit of this game as well.
This is a simple mining mission. Deposit your quota of more
than means you want to do this?
We'll send a drop pod to get you out.
I'm your friend! Let's keep it that
way. I guess. I don't know. I think I'm going to teach you some League, actually. So, I'm gonna go quit the recording and say bye to all. Bye.